Delegation of Arab ambassadors representing Palestine, Egypt, Kuwait, Oman, Iraq, Libya and Qatar met with President Gotabaya Rajapaksa for an informal meeting at the presidential secretariat recently. At the meeting, the ambassadors assured the president that their respective governments stand ready to always provide assistance to the new government of Sri Lanka in many forms, in continuation of their previous policies. The delegation also expressed hopes in closer ties and the further strengthening of bilateral relations between Sri Lanka and their respective governments under the leadership of President Rajapaksa.
Maxis, number one tie in Sri Lanka.